Hello, Chris from Motorcycle Reclamation here. Right, we've got another little project toy has just come my way. This is a Suzuki GSX 750 ES Katana. This is the proper Katana with the nice tank and everything, and it's also chain drive. I'm not sure about those shaft drive Katanas. Now, we know this has been faffed about with. It's a full project, the brakes are not breaking. Which is a shame, because they've got this lovely anti-dive setup set into the brakes, which is a bit impressive. Obviously people have been in there before, because it's got different bolts and things. Someone's tried to set the carburetors up, all the screws are missing there, because they've been playing at balancing. It seems to have a Piranha ignition box. But this is as far as I've got. It's got a non-standard exhaust, which unfortunately doesn't fit anything there. But it looks quite nifty, and it's clearly made for it. Dirty great big disc on the back, which is nice. She's on an X plate. And I'm quite loving the massive fuel tap, to be honest with you. Because I don't normally see those. That's bizarre. She's missing the fuel cap. So that's a bit weird. She's showing 26,000 miles on the clock, and I have got the V5, and I'm loving the clip-ons as well. They're really, really nice. So I don't know what I'm going to do with this. I was thinking of hanging on to it for myself, because I've never had a Katana, weirdly enough, to run. It's either that or I may sell it, but I am undecided at the minute. What do you think? And if anyone's got a picture of a finished one to inspire me, that would be quite useful too. Cheers.